cynical negotiations to try to keep Syrian refugees away from us. That's one of the really serious humanitarian crises taking